Coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Jan Błachowicz and Alexander Gustafsson. All right, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big-time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big-time athletes?
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he connects there with a punch, so pretty good striking display by him thus far.
He throws everything so straight and so accurate.
That jab is fast. Look at that jab.
Look at him working at trying to shut the liver down.
All right, so he lands another jab now, just snapping that thing off, DC.
I believe that the jab was lost in mixed martial arts initially. But now it has been found. It has been found by this young man in this octagon tonight. Nice kick. Oh, nice. Nice.
Just a split there.
I mean, he's cutting him down the side with these beautiful leg kicks.
Hook is there again. See if he can finish. Oh! So just over 20 total strikes have landed for Alexander Gustafsson.
Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press it. He's got to go take that finish down now.
Oh, big roundhouse attempt just misses.
Big powerful punch land. Now he gets back to range.
Blocks the shot. Well, Gustafsson's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Massive head kick. Oh! And he caught the kick. Well, he catches the leg here. Now goes for the takedown. It's there. Seconds now to go in the opening round. And both. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes up top.
Round two straight ahead. All right, now we take a look back at some of the action in that previous round, DC.
Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Whoa!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's getting lit up.
Strike to the body, really starting to connect on a lot of shots to the midsection, and these will take their toll as this fight goes into the latter.
Whoa! He needs to start looking to finish him because he's got a corner hurt very fast.
Victory here tonight. It's hard to land a strike more flush than he did right there, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so he'll see the replay and probably shake his head, but ultimately this is a huge result and a huge win for that fighter here tonight. So a huge result and a set. We get the official decision from Bruce Buffer.